step out with your right feet. Sit back. Pivot. Holding the ball with your right hand on top. Open up your left hip. Step out with your left foot. And that's another chest strike. Now you're going to let your right hand drop. Turn your left palm in to face you. Follow it round. Right foot flat on the floor mat, turn the ball on your left, that's you. Step up for a low ground strike with the back of your right hand, left hand on right elbow. Now open your right fist, sit back on your heel. As you pivot, let your left hand slide down your forearm. And there's your hands where you need them to be. Circle. Hands in the fist. You're pulling a big weight over to your left side. You're going to tie an imaginary knot, then flick out on your right heel and your weight's back away. Your weight's in your left leg. Nice. Hold it. Move your way forward and step up. Closing the doors. Your palms are facing out the way. You grab your opponent. Pull them round, you're disposing of them. Right hand into a fist for an underarm punch. Left hand on top of your right elbow. Left hand slips under and your right fist opens. Sit back and pull. Push. Let your arms float out there. Sit back on your left heel. Pivot. We're all facing the front of that arm.